Hi guys, it's me again, Provincianang Morena. So for today's video, we are here at Bugnaw CE Private Beach Resort at Andam Bohol. And ayun guys, we are going to the beach across this area. So, ayan.
Exercise ka, Sol? Na-exercise ka?
Hi guys, if you are planning to have a vacation in Bohol and you want a private beach or you want this that it is not really crowded, so I highly recommend you Andam Bohol. So there are lots of choices here. So if you want to stay here, I recommend to stay at least 3 days, 2 nights so you can enjoy. And there are lots also of available of hotels or Airbnb. I think it is available also. So here at Bugnaw CE Resort, they also have available rooms for you to stay here if you want to stay a 3-day overnight. So I highly recommend to stay overnight or 3 days, 2 nights, something like that.
Sugo maghangin.
Me and my family are so lucky at this day because we are the only people who enjoying the at the beach. So really, really lucky, guys. So we because we are not enjoying if the beach is really crowded. So today it's not crowded because me and my family are just the one who enjoying at the beach. So lucky talaga.
Sobrang pino ng bus. Thank you. Tanamo.